The primary reason that I have, that I believe that the systems didn't come together before, was that the Old Fort community refused to discuss changes that would implement changing their logo, their name and the mascot, and everything and the heritage that goes with it. Folks, we have the opportunity to welcome 148 students without sacrificing our heritage, your heritage, the school's heritage.